first became homeless, of course you got everything intact, you know what I mean? And it seemed like I was slowly disassembled, you know what I'm saying? I lost wallet here, and caught pickpocket there, you know, it's like I was being disassembled. I went to South Carolina State University, and like every school I've been to, it's always been about communication. So it's like I'm always trying to express myself in one way or another. Street sense is like a vehicle, that, you know, and I got it and drove it. You know, it's helpful.